Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Androids. Cactus speedrun practice tonight, too. Oops, I gotta pull up my splits. Man, I thought I was missing something here. And I am. Splits are very important for speedruns, it turns out. Okay, let's see. All androids boss rush. Here we go. Here we fucking go. Let's move this to the other screen, though, so I can actually see it. There we go. That's looking better. Okay, well, almost had a very premature start there. Let's make sure that the buttons are still working. Oops, I gotta pull up my hotkey map too. Wow, everything's going wrong tonight. That's okay. That's alright. Just get that pulled up real quick. Just make sure it still works, and it does. Fantastic. Okay, for serious this time. Oopsie. For serious this time, all androids, boss rush. Because we gotta get practice up for a marathon event in about 4 weeks, a little bit less than 4 weeks, 3 weeks and 5 days. We're gonna do an all androids boss rush, which is gonna be fun. Fun and cool and hopefully fast, but let's see, how are we doing here? We are getting close to that sub 1 hour. We just need to not be a dumb idiot in some of these fights, and we'll pull out the sub-hour, but, you know, whatever. So let's get this going. Let's get this going right now. Right now. Let's see what we can do with this. Oh, jeez, what a fucking... Alright, you know what, we're just not gonna... we're gonna restart that. Because that was really silly. That was a really silly thing to do, just get smacked down by Embryo immediately. Let's just start over. It's fine. Nothing of value was lost, realistically. There we go. That's a little bit less dumb, even though he got a smash in there. Okay, well, not our best start, certainly. Certainly not our best start, but we'll make it work. We'll make it happen here. Make something work here. Oh boy, this took a real dump down there because I was standing right in the middle of the spread. Whoop. Okay, well, not our best. Not our best work. Even though the splits say it was my best work. Which I don't know if I trust those quite yet. But hey. Oh boy, that was real close and dumb. Okay, we're doing a lot of real silly things here. That mysteriously are not resulting in huge deaths. Oh, that one did though. Fantastic. Okay. Well, isn't this just going real peachy? Oh man, Vespi. Bringing out the big guns almost immediately. And it sucks. Oh boy, excuse me. Alright, I'm gonna back off for the firepower and then take an immediate down to an idiot. Oh, jeez. Oh, no! Son of a bitch. Oh, wow. Okay, that's real bad right there. So we are not on a good start. Figure. That's okay. That's okay. We might be able to pull this back with later androids, but who really knows at this point. Oh boy, that's getting a little dicey there. We might have gotten the surge there, but it's real hard to tell. Great turret one phase, or drill one phase, but hey, whatever. crazy there. Okay, I was gonna go for blue on drill 2 here, but a little bit out of reach. That's okay. We don't need it, it turns out. Covered a little bit with that kind of atrocious Venom play, believe it or not. Ah, son of a bitch. Wasn't over far enough. Dang it. Okay. Well, oh, come on! What the hell? Iframes, please. Oof. Oh boy, this is rough now. It's a real rough Cactus boss rush, I'll tell you what. Around some of that. Oh boy! Ah, dang it! I should have cut in instead of trying to run away from it like a coward. Ah well. It's my mistake, I guess. Pretty ugly. It's been a very ugly Medulla.
Don't distract me.
Yeesh. An ugly Medulla, and it shows. It really shows losing 13 seconds on it. Yikes. That's right, we're just kind of getting warmed up, so I'm not real surprised that we're tanking it a little bit. I could swap through there real quick and get them both. That's alright. That's okay. Alright. Not an ideal fight, but we actually regained 4.5 seconds on the Aether Sphere, which is weird. Figured that would have been not a place to recover anything from, but hey, it's alright. Alright, I guess we'll take whatever time cuts we can get, regardless of how silly they seem. There. Chunk fit right into there. That's right. Okay. A reasonable Vespi. Good recovery on that one. Nice. Alright. That's good shit. That's real good shit. I got cut down by a bad helo bounce. Damn it. Okay. Not great, but we still managed to shave a couple, or at least one good second off. Oh, couldn't quite scam that one, huh? Shooting, good leading. That's gonna be a bit of a question mark. Yeah. Real bad shooting, real bad aim. Alright, not the best turret too there. That's alright though. Fuck it, I do not like Drill 2 at all. Alright, fuck it. Just getting rid of it right away. Okay, it's a good Venom recovery somehow. Somehow we made a little bit back on it.
Let's finish this.
Ooh, that was a little bit dangerous. Ooh, that is too. Dancing around some of those explosions is super dangerous, man. What are you doing? Playing aggressive to take our time back, but oof. Shouldn't be doing all that. Boy. Oh man. Getting real dangerous there. Ooh, careful. Easy. Okay. Pop that turret first, or that laser fence, rather. Okay, that was a pretty reasonable medulla, considering how shitty some of it was. Or how someone had felt, rather. Dang it. Tried to scam around the edge of it. Didn't work. Did not work. as intended. That's right, though. Not bad. Not bad. We scammed quite a bit back with that holly. Let's see how we can do with the rest of them, though. 7 more to go. 7 more boss rushes to go here. Okay. I'm on a bad cycle of lemon here. I don't know if I'm too early or too late on some of these. I'm gonna guess too late. As seems to be tradition. On top of getting on the wrong side of things, fuck. Alright, well that's real bad. Still shooting. Go for ball strats here. Woo! Dangerous ball strat. So close and dangerous. I probably shouldn't do it like that. Alright, let's do that. Intercepted one of my rockets there. What a shit. Oops. Well, I guess that works. Kind of a mistaken shutdown grab, but that's alright. Missed 3 of the 4 rockets. Go us. Terrible, in fact, for pulling back double digits of seconds here, which is very silly. Tells you how terrible my best is. Cool, alright. Did the right thing. It's a really weird fucking swap back that covered that. Over that other barrage of bullshit. Ooh, careful. Careful there. Real dicey. Firepower. bad medulla. This isn't a great medulla either, let's be honest. Wow, nice. 7 out of 8. Pretty good. Oh, what the hell? I noticed that guy there. Bastard caught me looking. Nice! Fucking quick shots on those. Incredible. In-fucking-credible. Alright, who's next? Alright, we're headed in the right direction, my goodness. Oh, what the fuck, really? Damn it, Embryo. 1-1, though. Double KO. Fucker. Terrible, at least. Oh, come on! I went in and tried for the swap. Damn it. Damn it. I fucked it up. Oh, what the hell. Not even close to that one. Well, here's where we start to lose it then, because dumb bullshit Vespula wrecks our shit. That stuff happens too. Oh, good. Yeah, just pop her right into my face. Cool. Thanks, I guess. Fuck you, that's cool. What a shit. This is so bad. That, but it's so dangerous to go for it. Yikes. What a shitty recipe that was. Okay, cool. I didn't think I was that close to him, but I guess he disagreed. Let's see. Oh man, Coral, we're just doing this super bad with Coral. Kind of a silly justice fight. Ah, jeez, I ran right into it. Whoops. What the hell? I fucking swapped? And then I'm gonna lose his ugly ass head and lose everything. Every gain I ever made is now pretty much in the toilet. Firepower extended. Oh, yeah, I knew I wasn't going to be fast enough for that, but I went for it anyways. Nice, idiot. Yikes. Man, my coral boss rush really needs work. Good thing we're doing this. Good thing we're doing this, otherwise it'd be really shitty come marathon time. Alright, another 12 second loss. Who fucking raid? Oh man, okay. Tried to dance around it the wrong way. Okay. I knew he was fucking charging up for a run at me. Couldn't really do much about it though. Yikes. Alright, it's okay, I guess. We're still running a minute ahead, but. Yeesh. Okay. Buck 13 ahead. We can deal with that. We can deal with that. Pretty good. Dang it! Fucking dropped right on me.
Hold still. that one tonight, though.
Oh, going in for it. Oof. Was rough. Dang it. Oh, come on. There was like a quarter pixel of life left. Fuck you, man.
Only I can alter this destiny.
Fucking Medulla. Get out of here with that. Silly mistakes made there. Excuse me? Why did that fucking small box take me down? Bastard. Shot there. Damn it. Okay, not terrible. Buck 19 now. Okay. What the hell? Just gets dunked on right away. Fuck you, Vespi. This is shit. Dang it. That's dangerous. What the fuck? Fucking... Ah! God, I hate Vespi so much. Piece of shit. That's damn shit. Turn from a firepower. Oh, jeez, excuse me. That's super lame. Expected that it popped up there. Solid maneuver. We'll take that one. We will take that one, certainly. Thank you. Fuck. Double back on that laser too much. What? Wow. I'm surprised we survived that. Whew. That was something. Okay. Well, buck 12 now. Hey, Blaze Inferno, how you doing? Careful. This is Mario, you piece of shit. Good. Dang it! Wasn't tracking the life meter enough there. Oopsie. Oh well. It's alright. I can fail one ball strat and still come out ahead on this, I think. There it is. Got S-Class rank and all levels and got all achievements. Nice! Congrats! GG! S plus on everything is very tough and it takes a lot of time. Ah! Shit! Oh, why did I do ball strats there? Got distracted. Oh wow, that's super dangerous. Oh! Fuck! Oh, right after I got the firepower, of course. Figures. Oh, it's so dangerous and silly. Ugh, what a shitty Gusby. Lost 7 seconds for that. Well, shit! Shit! Damn it! One of them caught me. Go on, bastards. Real bad start for Justice. Oh, careful. Ah, son of a... Ooh, finally, losing a whole bunch here. Well, I think I got the surge. Very small consolation. Lost 15 seconds on it. Ah, jeez, nice. Ugh, God, that was just the worst. Ah! Shit! Oof. This is where we lose it all. Fuck you, Venom, man. Get out of here. Get. Pick that spot to go. Oops. Not great. No, not the best. Oh, jeez! Right next to me. Come on. Come on, Venom. Why you gotta do that? Ah, as soon as I get it too. Now we're definitely losing time on Venom again. we are losing almost all of our lead. Oh, that's so bad. We are ahead by over a minute. I'm losing it all in Shiitake Venom. That feels bad, man. Feels real bad, man. We don't have a whole lot of time to recover this either. Son of a bitch. Man, why am I so bad at Shiitake? I shouldn't be this bad at Shiitake. I really shouldn't. Oh, wow, okay. Exactly what I expected there, but I guess it saved my life, so whatever. Oh, what the novelty flowers, please. Sneak through there. Man, I'm really not on my Shiitake game tonight. Getting all overconfident for being a minute ahead, and now I've lost it all and then some. As long as we can pull this out back into the green, might not be so bad. That's gonna be a bit of a tall order. Okay, why didn't the mine hit any of those? Ah, shit. Well, we'll still end this 10 seconds ahead, but, ah, oh, man. I don't like my chances for the rest of these here. It's 11 seconds ahead with Peanut, huh? Okay. Oh boy. This would be a real bad sign of things to come. Oh. Going for the kill shot. Man. Not all my good patterns of Peanut here. Seconds there, that's alright. That's recoverable. Oh, that's dangerous. Going in dead center through the fucking flowers, and then I get capped by a dumbass blue ball. Ugh. Embarrassing. Thank you. another dumb down on Vespi at least.
Alright.
Fucking Hilo! Dumb bounce! What a real dumb bounce on that.
Laser output insufficient. Switching my
fuck. Oh jeez, okay. That was a silly move. But I guess it worked, so whatever. Back in the red. Yuck. Aw, what the hell? Bitch. Scam that one through. Oh, that's gonna be right there. Ah! Bad aim. Shit. Ah, dang it. Got the wrong thing. Oh boy. Silly things going on here. Yikes. Ah, and then I lost it. It was right on the edge of that shit, huh? That's silly. Oof, 22 seconds behind now. Yikes. This isn't looking great. We got licorice after this to recover our time. Ah, dang it! Microsecond too late on that one, too. Oh, man, this is so bad. Such a terrible run, suddenly. Ooh, careful. Oh, come on! Ah, double KO, you shit. Damn it. Fuck. So bad. Fucking. Oh man. This is so embarrassing. Ooh, careful. Oh! Ah, goddammit. Drifted right into it. You helos! Ah, just the goddamn convergence is just dumb. Get out of here with that. Bunch of ugly bullshit going on here. We're almost of it behind now. Oh no. Oh no. What is going on here? Shit. It's looking real bad now, suddenly.
Damn it.
Well, I don't think we're clawing back another minute from licorice, so... This could be real bad. This could be a real bad end. Especially when I do shit like that. Yeah, this is gonna be no bueno. This is gonna be real no bueno. If we can cut this down to maybe 30 seconds behind, that'd be good, but... I don't expect we'll be able to do that, considering this awful embryo start. Oh, I don't think we hit him on that one, but at least he didn't dunk us. Ah. Oh, careful. Fucking, hate that so much. It's a waste of a fucking hit. There, shit, I'm real. Asshole. Let's finish this. Fuck you, Embryo. 11-second loss. Whoa. Oh, come on! I was far enough away, you little shit. Ah, fuck you, Vespi. Idiot. Wait, yeah, this is going real bad now. All sorts of tilted. See? Can we maybe not go right through the center of Earth, please? Thank you. Boy. What a pile. I ain't dealing. F you, Vespi. Oi, I only gained back 13, so whatever, I guess. Okay. Should have waited to get some power-ups there, but that's alright. Make do without. Okay, good. Good, good. Woo! Boy, that was dangerous. Alright, we'll take it, I guess. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to cancel out of that. Better, I guess. Another six back on that justice fight. Oops. Lose most of it on Venom, probably, because Venom's a little bitch. Woof! Ah, I cancel out of it again. Dang it. That was silly. I get kind of scared. Get scared, so I flip back. It doesn't help. There we go. Remember to just release the button. Okay, good. Alright. It's fine, that works. Oh, it's so dangerous though. Oh, what the hell? Dang it. Wasn't paying attention. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. It's not dealing with the rest of it. Did that hit him? It did. Just barely, though. Yikes. Alright, so we lost 6 seconds there. Cool. Careful. Okay, good. Good, good. Alright, fuck it. I'm not dealing with this. Eat it every fight. Snug it in there. There we go. and I'm not dealing with Vespi again, so fuck this. Okay, good. Jump back to get the firepower, don't lose it! There we go! Easy peasy. And nice. Okay. Alright, that was a pretty solid to lean back a few seconds on it at least. No way in hell we're ending this in the green. Oh, excuse me. A fucking trash fire. Ugh, Bucko 209, huh? Yikes. Ooh, well, that went pretty well up until we hit, let's see, where did we fall apart here? Like, okay, so we started really poorly with Cactus, which is surprising. Brought it back on Holly. Did pretty well with Lemon, Coral's up and down, Starch was okay, Aubergine was fine. Shiitake, I think, is where we started to lose it, and then it was really bad on Peanut, and... well, we regained some on Licorice, surprisingly enough. Woof. Still not great. Not great overall. Each individual one doesn't count, it's the time at the end that matters. But, that pushes our sum of best to 57.5, which is... believable, if not achievable, really, for me. So let's give it another go. Let's see if we can't beat that trash fire, which we probably can. Oof. Especially now that we're warmed up. We can do this. Alright. Let's go. Oops. I fucked up. Okay, let's go. Yeah. Oh boy. Backed off because I got scared. Fuck you, Vespi. Seconds on it. That's alright. We didn't take any dumb downs. That's pretty much the important part there. Oh boy! Almost. Almost caught me looking there, Justice, piece of shit. Oh, easy. Ah, dang it. That was my fault. Tried to cut across the wrong way. Not ideal. Oops. Not ideal, but we're like 25 seconds ahead now, which is strange. Oops. Accelerate. Fine, I guess. It's weird that that one didn't get caught by the shutdown. Maybe it did and I just missed it. Accelerate. That's right. We'll make it work. Whoa! Excuse me. Excuse me, Drill 2, you piece of shit. Ugh. Oh, come on! That's one more shot on me. What a piece of garbage. Dang it. Alright, fine. Going for it. Oof. Ooh, this is a real rough venom. Okay. Yikes. 42 second loss. Oh, so kill it. Oof. Son of a bitch, really? I eat the side of it because I'm not paying attention. Around them bullets. Okay, okay. Alright. Pretty good Justice Week, right? Yuck, and more yuck. Connecting to the ethosphere. Second loss there, but still. Felt like a pretty good ethosphere finish. All clear. Okay. 13 behind now. It's okay, I guess. It's not great by any stretch, but it's okay. Okay. Good first cannon shot. It's not a bad second one either. Kinda wiggled it into place. It was alright too. Good, good. That one was a little bit so far. Whoops. Okay, solid Vespi. Real solid Vespi. Excuse me, Justice. Please back up like a centimeter so I can grab that firepower. Cool. Oh, damn it! This fucking bounce of these helos is just ridiculous. Get out of here. That was my fault. I ran right into it. Well, that was a less successful Justice than what we wanted, but it's alright, I guess. Oh, fuck's sake, really? Oh, almost caught me. Fucker almost caught me on that one. We are at a real bad angle for this. Another 13. Incredible. Easy. Steady. Good Vespi, refight. Solid.
Lost the battery.
Unexpected resistance encountered. Activating additional units.
Justice Reef, right?
I can alter this destiny.
Pretty solid duel overall, looks like.
Nice. 42 seconds. Holy shit. Okay. Well, let's not throw that right in the trash, please. That is a solid game. Okay. Alright, we're gonna finish Holly more than a buck ahead. Hell yeah. Alright, Bucko 2. Bucko 2 on the right side of the law here. I thought I would have at least one more in there. Oh, it's too good a ball strat. Just too good a ball strat. Dang it. Well, let's hope that's not indicative of a downhill slide here. One more. Dangerous. Dangerous. What are you doing, man? Woo! Pulling that into a competent ball strat. That's what we're doing. Nice. Okay. Ooh, despite the failed ball strat on number one there. Well, managed only a 2 second loss. Good.
Laser output insufficient. Switching on.
Alright, shit justice. Rocket overkill, that's alright. Totally whiff on that one. Oh, nice shot from downtown.
Oh.
Ah, right on top of me. Fuck you. Fuck you, Drill 2. Oh man, that's so stupid. Where it starts falling apart. Why is it always Venom that kicks my ass? Well, I still gained 11 seconds. That's silly. How shitty my Venoms usually are. Dealing.
I will not falter.
Ah, goddamn Hilo. Again. Just right on my fucking trajectory. Piece of shit. Hell. Backed up over it.
Don't distract me.
Firepower. Shut down. Firepower extended.
Ugly finish. Ugly finish on that one.
That's alright, pal.
Five out of seven, or five out of eight that time, not great. Oh, whoa! Almost got him, too, out of all of that trash. Damn. Ah, oh, there's just a little bit of that guy left. Good quick shots, though.
All right, who's next?
Sweet. Okay, Bucko 5 ahead. The first gosh dang gatekeeper. That is Coral here. Enemy with these damn shield placements. Start for Vespi. Get out of this fucking kill zone though. Ah, damn it, come on, there was like nothing left on that meter. Give me a break, Vespi, you piece of shit. Ah, that's so annoying. Fuck you, Vespi. Oh, I hate it so much. Trying to be careful to get out of there too, and still fuck it up. Cool, easy. Oh boy, that was dangerous, but holy heck, it worked. Fucking Justin. Oh, what the hell? I was not that close. Eat me. Fucking Hilo is bouncing around back here. Get out of here. Shit. Ah, it's so dangerous. Fuck! Ah. Fucking try to get around the goddamn spread.
Over here.
Eat shit, Venom. You bastard. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted the blue. Oh well. Alright, that should take care of it for me, I hope. Oh, the spread! Why? Why are you so dumb? Oh, jeez. Coral, please. Oh, boy. Excuse me. Oh. Only 15 second loss that time. Hey, Israel the Bodner, how you doing? See ya. You're way more drunk than you want to be. Well, whose fault is that?
Over here. Let's finish this.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, man. Son of a... Oh, man. Fuck this goddamn fight. Oh, boy.
Oof.
Dealing with the rest of that shit. Oh boy! Squeeze on in there! Okay, good. Good. Losing it. 6.9, huh? That seems not... doesn't sound that hard, but it can be deceptive. You're not wrong. Oh, come on, he didn't get close enough to get zapped by it, huh? Shit ass. Okay, so we might still round this out more than a buck ahead.
That was fun.
Okay, not terrible. Still a buck 06 in the green. Still more than half of this run to go, though, for us to fuck it up. Special role. Well, yeah, that's true. It's very true. In more ways than one. If you follow the lore, she is quite the special little bot. That is true. Okay, good embryo start. Gained another second.
Seems like I must take care of that person.
for that one. Oh, I want that. Give. Give. I got a little too close. I knew that was a dangerous play, but I went for it anyways. Ah, balls. Paid for it. Definitely paid for that one. Excuse me, I didn't get that close. Fuck you, Justice. Piece of shit. Activating his bad touch shield when I'm not even that close. What an ass. Ugly. And not great, losing 15. Oh boy, took another dump down there. Back another 10 seconds.
Let's finish this.
Whoa, aggressive. Fucking aggressive. Solid medulla. Really solid medulla. Holy shit. 36 clawback. Mm-hmm. Okay. Really good. Really nice and solid there. Buck 32 ahead, going into Obby. Alright. Plenty of time to really fuck this up, though. Can't just be sitting back. That was almost a flat 6 for Starch. I could be pretty happy with that. Solid Vespi. Even though we lost 6 seconds on it, that's kind of a silly thing. Oh well. Man, suck shit, Justice. You didn't get to go nowhere there. Amazing. Ah, oh, dang it. I was not watching that laser. Should have. That was a bit bad of a Justice there. It's alright though. Got plenty of time padding to still make this work. Downs on drill one, or drill two rather, that's good. Took there. Going for it. Oh, should have gone for it. Oh, fuck you, Vespi Replay. We missed that firepower. Oh, man. That's right. Probably better that we didn't take the down going for it.
Ooh, careful.
Solid Medulla. Okay. Just a buck and a half ahead. Take the down for a couple second game. Okay. Nice. Okay, buck 29 ahead. On that one, what a shit. What a shit. Alright. Ball strats. Woo! Excuse me. Excuse me, best me. Power on the way out too. Fantastic. Whoa! Fantastic Vespi. Alright, you need to step forward like a little micrometer there, my friend. Thank you. Beautiful. Dangerous. Fuck you, Justice. Wow, that was incredible. Okay, good games. Good games. Real good games. Oh, was that a little bit too soon? No, that was perfect. Excellent. You. Alright. Good. Okay, okay, that's good. That's real nice. Beautiful, fucking beautiful home. Alright, that's what I like to see right there. We are making some good games. Good games.
Okay.
Real refight, excellent. Alright, I ain't dealing with those Vespi refight though, so fuck this. One more. Boom! Didn't want the shutdown. That's okay. That's okay. A little bit of safety. Beautiful.
Unexpected resistance encountered. Activating additional units.
Ooh, easy. Easy.
Laser output insufficient. Switching on my
Beautiful. Okay.
Only I can alter this destiny.
Medulla. Holy shit. Okay. Okay. Whoa, looking good. Looking real nice. Real nice and sparky. Real nice. That was only one down in that entire shiitake. That was fucking fly as hell. It was on Aether Sphere. Amazing. Just incredible. It was close. Close there. Not super tank this on peanut and licorice, and we'll be in real good shape. Okay. Good embryo. Just a second, that's alright.
Switching on. Damage value exceeded. Usually
Beautiful. Second crawl back on Justice. That's what I like to see. Beautiful! Holy shit. It's just barely skating through. Oops. Shot down. Firepower. That's right, though. Oh boy. Danger. Danger, danger. Danger, danger! Oh, no. He ain't getting me with that one that time. Sorry, fucko. Real nice. A 12-second pullback. Solid. I think that was an S plus peanut. It's fucking incredible. It sure was. 540 is great. 255 ahead now. Oh man, this is really my PB to lose, isn't it? If I totally tank this liquor, I could really lose a whole bunch. Oh, I got a little scared. Good thing I pulled out of it. A little scared. I probably would have taken a dumb down. Fucking! I thought I was just far enough away from him for that. It's not. Oh, okay. Whatever. Nice and safe. Nice and safe. There we go. Okay. Hey, MegaWeapon, how you doing? We have got a lot of time to lose. So unless I really eat it on this licorice. This is looking pretty good. It's not over till it's over though, so we lost 4 and change. But that's alright. That's alright. Excuse me. Ah, fuck you, Vespi! Ah, so lame. Alright, fuck it, we are not dealing with this. Eat shit, Vespri. Just eat it. Okay. Dangerous. A couple power ups before we finish that one off. Excellent justice split. This will be. This Venom split will be off. That's alright. Good fucking turret, too. Holy shit. Ah, dang it. Get right there.
Shut down.
Shit, justice replay. You've got literally nothing. Whoop, excuse me. Nice. Okay. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Is this the mythical sub one coming up? I believe it is. No way in hell we can tank this Aether Sphere hard enough to not get a sub 1. Oh, alright. That's not exactly what I expected, but okay. Nice. Good fucking triple finish. Fucking excellent. Look at this shit. Boom. 58-17. Holy heck. Some of best still reads 4 minutes. 4 minutes we can take off of that, huh? Ooh, that is a whole lot of gold. Except Cactus, we really fucked up on Cactus somehow. Whew. Oh boy. Phew. Man, where did we just take off and not look back? Holly was the starter. And then boom, boom, boom. Fucking excellent. Alright. I can be happy with that. I can be real happy with that. We still gotta take about 4 minutes off. But I can be happy with that performance a little bit. Okay. Let's do a little cooldown here, huh? Just do a tiny little bit of cooldown. Just quit my splits. Okay, let's go for a little daily. We can do a little daily to cool down. There we go. Excellent. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Let's do a little daily. We can take our possibly number one slot for maybe an hour before everybody else gets on. And then we can just totally get slaughtered when the regulars start showing up. Starting off with some big red doggos, huh? That's a rude thing to start with.
Oh.
It's been a pretty standard daily so far. Nothing too rude, except the first layer was kind of rude. But really nothing beyond that has been too terribly awful. Lots of blue doggos, don't like. That was a very straightforward daily. Sick ass S plus daily to finish the night. I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Alright. Good work, Aubergine. You and me. Alright, so that's not gonna stand for very long. Obviously. But it's nice to take a number one for a very short period of time. Oof. Okay. Okay, I can be happy with that tonight. The first boss rush all androids run was kind of shitty. That was what a bucko too. Then that 58 minute one is real solid. A real solid good run. And then the daily was not bad either, was it? Okay, but that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT, because of the fucking time change this weekend. 7 p.m. CDT, not CST. We'll be continuing on with Llama Luna 2. Be a good time, since we got some stuff to do. We know where we're going, we know where we can make some progress, so it should be a good time tomorrow. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.